Hallo, na, Hallöchen. Wie gesagt, eben noch ein bisschen Geduld und dann geht's auch los, ne? Dann geht's auch los. Also, bis gleich. Ich denk mal so 5 Minütchen oder so. Und dann schalten wir schon mal da ins Warm-up und gucken, was so abgeht, ne? So, if I do the stream in English, don't get mad at me, because I haven't spoken English in a long time, so I might fuck up from time to time. So if that's okay with you, that's how we're gonna roll. Okay? Cool. So, see you in a minute. Alright, since the opponents aren't there yet, or just yet, I think I'm just gonna stream a little bit of the warm-up, cause I'm getting pretty bored right now. So, wait a second, let me switch over to the other scene real quick. Where it is? There it is. now we're gonna go into the game. I mean, not really, but kind of. Also, if you speak German, try to ignore the chat, because these guys, man, I tell you. These guys right here, you don't even want to know. Oh, there's one of the PHE. And another one. Okay, seems like the opponents are coming. That's cool. So hopefully we will start with the warm-up very soon. That would be neat. Okay, let me say hi real quick. I don't know. I don't want to go with a simple hi. I want to make something special here. Like, yo, dogs. So individual. Man, crazy. Yo, Denik. Is that how I say it? Denik. Denik BTM. Sorry if I pronounce it wrong. What the hell's going on here? Oh, everybody's just chilling. Okay, guess they're gonna go for the warm-up soon. Spectators, please try to watch the stream. Yeah, that's right. Let me type the link real quick. Is that the right link? I think it is. I'm not even sure what the link to my own stream is. I mean, they don't have to watch it. If they want to spectate, that's fine with me. I don't really mind. It's cool. Okay, Sky already ahead here. Which is, to be fair, not the best sign for Hoover. Because I guess it's his first round and he's already ahead. But hey, I'm not a professional here, so I'm just talking. In the end, it doesn't even matter. And that's not even a reference. Still. It's just warm-up. Not even the real warm-up yet, I guess. Also, guys, is the sound fine? Is the music too low, too high? Is the mic okay? I guess it should be fine. I'm not sure, though. Okay, so they switched over to the first map, I guess, because they were training the last one before. I think, I'm not too sure. Also, keep in mind that I'm not really too familiar with all the background knowledge to Trackmania and stuff. So I cannot really help you with two special questions, if that makes sense, you know? And I might fuck up some information from time to time, but I'll try, man. What else can I do? Everything's fine. That's cool. Thanks. Appreciate it. Opa Army. It's Österreich. Sorry, had to switch over there real quick. From Austria, that's what I was saying. Opa Army. That's a weird finish though. With the little bump in front of it. Hoover Army. At least someone is excited for the match. Good to know. Thanks, Barra. How do I put it? I'm kinda new. Like, I'm not a driver myself. I drove a little bit of full speed back in the days, like at Trackmania Nations Forever, but not competitive at all, and not really good at all, but I got a little bit of, I don't know, understanding of the game, if you want to put it that way. And one of the guys on the Hoover team asked me if I would stream their matches. That's like, I don't know, that happened like at the beginning of the year, I guess. And then I started doing that, and it was pretty fun, so I kept doing that, and yeah, that's why we're here. And thanks for the compliment, man. Appreciate it. I'll try. One sentence in German, please. Ein Satz auf Deutsch. Na gut, ausnahmsweise. There you go. You're a retired pro? What's that supposed to mean? How can you, I mean, retired in what sense? Also, don't get mad at me if I'm not really switching cameras right now too much, cause it's just a warm up, and I'm pretty much chilling right now. I'm gonna try to do it from time to time though, like right now. Yeah, I got that. I don't know, the TeamSpeak server I'm on right now is not my own, so I don't know, you would have to ask one of the Hoover guys, cause I cannot really speak for them. Know what I'm saying? Oh, you played Premier League. That's decent, man. I mean, I don't have to tell you, right? Why did you stop, though? Okay, I guess they're gonna start a warm-up now. You know what? I'm just gonna ask. Yo, Barra, thanks for the follow. Appreciate it. Welcome to the homies, man. Oh, warm-up already in progress. See, that's what I'm saying. I'm not really... You know... I guess you know. Well, keep playing the game and you'll notice why I stopped. I don't play myself. So, just... wanna make sure you guys get that. One more warm up and then they start and go live. Oh, I can't switch channels right now or servers, cause I got my setup fixed. And if there's someone of Hoover watching that's not currently playing, you feel free to give him the IP address and stuff and a private message. That would be cool. And I can give you the password to my channel afterwards. I guess. Also, why am I not a spectator anymore? That's weird. So, Barra, if there's someone of Hoover who has the time to give you the address, feel free to join. Or tell me if you got the address, and then, I don't know, maybe someone can move you into the channel, or I'll give you the password in some kind of way. Alright, so I guess we should be going live now. There's the good luck, have fun. Join on that. And then we're gonna go live. Yeah, Barrett, that's what I was saying. If there's someone who's not driving right now, and there should be someone around that's not really driving, so. So, first round, here we go. Life. Man, this hole at the beginning already looks pretty tough. Could destroy your day from time to time, I guess. Okay, Genie with a really different line here than everybody else, but still in the race. Oh, first mistake here. Spectre in front. Isro, is that how you say it? Buddy, if I pronounce your name wrong, I'm sorry, but you're first right now, so that's good for you, man. Good for you. Phantom behind that, Vaden behind that. Then there comes Genie. Pretty close so far. A lot of Hoover guys at the front though. Not all the way, but in general. Thanks for the donation, bud. Thanks for the donation. Shit, $5. Damn. This is the first round and it's a Hoover one. Even though Isro, I'm still sorry if I pronounced the name wrong, is in the first place, that won't do it. So it's 1-0 for the red team, and that's Hoover. And thanks for the donation again. Really appreciate it. Okay, Genie already far, far behind. Spectre in first place, Vaden right behind him. Phantom closing up, but takes a little too hard bump here. McTeed always close to the front or in front, so that's good. So far, it's looking kind of decent for Hoover, generally speaking. Even though Genie is far, far behind, doesn't really matter. If he can bring it to the finish, that should do it too, and this should be round two for Hoover. It's not over yet, though. Yo, Beef, how you doing, buddy? Yeah, this should be, I guess, a Hoover round, another one. Yeah, it is. Alright. Man, it's been a while since I streamed some Trackmania matches, so I gotta get used to it again. I really feel that it's kind of different now that I have to speak, or that I decided to speak English and do it alone, without someone who actually knows what he's talking about. So yeah, 2-0 for Hoover right now in the 5-on-5. Alright. Mario, is that how I say it? Mario? Mario? I don't know. Isru. I guess it's a French name, I guess. And I really can't speak French. So, don't get mad at me. Alright. It's really, really a clusterfuck. But some of the guys still try to keep up with the first group here. McTeed right behind the first group. Vaden, Phantom, and Crunch in the front. Phantom at the moment in the first place. Crunch right behind that. Then McTeed. I know I pronounce your name different every time I say it, but sorry, buddy. Eventually I will get used to saying it. Yeah, this is another that's another Hoover round, so it's a 3-0 for Hoover at the moment. crazy as the mascot. You know, like the cheerleaders on the sideline doing his dance? That's crazy. And I'm not saying, I mean, it's crazy, but it's also the guy crazy. Know what I'm saying? Me neither. Right, Genie doing a... I don't know, Genie's kind of driving a different line than everyone else in the beginning. Okay, Mactic in the front, Spectre right to side, Vayden is in the front. Oh, it's really hard to tell, there's so many of them. But so far, I mean, still everything can change, but so far Hoover is really doing a good job here. Vayden is really fighting hard in front to kind of give his team some kind of chance. Sadly, that wasn't enough though. Another Hoover round. The red button at the right, this one? Like that? There you go, buddy. You are welcome. And thanks. Doesn't make it easier for me to kind of keep focus on what's going on here, but hey, it's all good. I will manage. So Vayden again in the top group here. Isru 2, Crunch 2, Spectre 2. So these guys pretty much every round fight it out in the front, or fighting it out. I should press it again? Alright. Wait, now. What? You know what? I'm just gonna fix it after the first map. Spectre and Crunch in the front. Mactic behind. Zov behind. Alright. Another Hoover round here, I guess. Yes, it's another one.
And another one. And another one. Major keys.
5-0 for Hoover. Then press the arrows. Oh, I see. Alright. So I get the individual points for every round. Is that correct? No, it's not. It's just the top times. Or is it? Man, I'm so confused right now. You know what? Don't get mad at me. I gotta close it for now. I'm sorry. Just gets me confused right now. Oh, it's Division 1. It really is. It's not Premier League, though. The server is just bugged. Could be. I don't know. Four guys of Hoover in the front here. Should be doing it. Yeah. Another Hoover round. See, Beef knows what's up. Open League Division 1. I mean... See, here's the thing, right? I'm not a professional, and I have no clue what's going on, so if you say something like that, like, oh no, no, it's not Division 1, I'm so anxious, like, damn, I did a mistake, I read something wrong, but I'm pretty sure I didn't. So for some reason, Genie just stopped at the start, no idea why, but hey, yeah, weird. It's already the round for the first map here. Wait, what? Someone had a freeze. Crunch had a freeze, I guess. Oh no, Genie had the game freeze. That makes sense, because he stopped at the beginning. Something's going on here. I'm not sure what, but hey, I'm just gonna focus on the race for now. So Vaden again in the front. Goddamn, what are they doing? Okay, now they're gonna go live for the last round. Or maybe last round. Sorry, my bad. Of the first map, that is. Not the whole match, of course. Phantom still AFK. No idea why. Some guys are having trouble here. Genie coming back strong though. Spectre and Genie in the front. Grenadier right in, right behind them. Vaden following. Not live. Muckticked also in the front group. All right. From the looks of it, this should do it for Hoover if they can keep this pace up. Oh, really, really strong corner here, strong turn. Shouldn't say that. I mean, for the guys who have watched the past streams, they all know if I say something positive about someone, they will fuck up right after I did that, right after that. So it's 6-1 right now. First round for second team of THE. Maybe, just maybe, there's a little tiny hope for a comeback. Not saying it's gonna happen, but you know, the chance is there. Isru in the front, Phantom right behind him, Spectre 2. It's always the same guys, pretty constant here. I don't know. See, here's the thing. I find it really hard to keep being excited, if that makes sense, if there's such a large lead. I mean, I guess that's just kind of natural, right? But so as a commentator, I gotta get used to the fact that I sometimes maybe have to force it a little bit. You know what I'm saying? It's just like, I mean, it's not really real in that sense, but you know, I kind of want to entertain and I kind of want to make it fun. So even if it's not that close, I don't know. I gotta work on that, I guess. So that should do it though. No! Oh! God damn it. I'm just talking whatever the fuck I want. Of course not. That's the second round for THE. So it's 6-2 at the moment. You guys going up against Dignitas? Well, good luck. That's all I'm saying. Good luck, buddy. Okay, for some reason, THE is coming back right now. I mean, not for some reason, just because they are winning rounds. That's a pretty good reason, I guess. Man, this clusterfuck right here. Two guys of THE in the front. Followed by all of the Hoover guys. Not all of them. Phantom kind of fell back right now. Fell back? Can I say that? I don't even know. You guys get it though. Vaden and Isru in the front. They gotta, the Hoover guys gotta get them if they want to close this map out. Alright. Yeah, Spectre and Phantom hanging in there. Try to fight the two top THE guys here. And is this enough for Hoover? Yes, it is. So, first map goes to Hoover. There we go. Man, this shit's kinda exhausting. Kind of. It's kinda tough. See, I really thought it would be kinda easy to switch over to English on the fly. But it's not. Trust me, it's not. Even though, I mean, I kind of can get it done, but I gotta focus on speaking English after a long time and that I didn't. And I gotta focus on the match, and that's pretty hard to combine. Especially because I don't have my second guy today who actually knows what's going on. Thanks for the follow, Crazy. Appreciate it. Welcome to the homies. Because normally I got this guy with me, whoever it is for that week, who really knows what's going on, and from time to time I fuck up and say some weird shit and he's gonna help me out, so I don't have that today. But hey, we're gonna get it done. So what are they gonna do now? One-on-one next? That would be pretty interesting. I'm gonna ask, you know? Why not? Maybe we can sneak in the warm-up a little bit. But I guess Zoe is the only one driving right now. Which is fine. Yeah, should be the one-on-one, since everybody else of THG already is spectating. They don't even answer my question here. That's mean. Stream-wise, is everything fine still? Because from time to time, eventually, after a while, my stream goes completely nuts. But I'm not dropping frames and volume seems fine too, so we should be good to go. So they're doing 2-on-2 now or 1-on-1? They're doing the 1-on-1, alright. That's kinda exciting, I gotta say. 1-on-1 should be pretty fun to watch, if the guys are on the same level, that is. Stream is perfect? Great, thanks, appreciate it. Let me help these guys out real quick. Yeah, you can. Stream shot instead of screenshot. God damn it. Bruh. There you go. At least I hope so. Of course, I didn't really pay too much attention to the scoreboards and stuff. That's what I'm saying. Whatever. I'm still kind of interested who's gonna drive here. Because I mean, I've streamed a couple of matches now from Hoover, so I kind of know who's who, if that makes sense. So I'm kind of looking forward to see who's actually driving. So Phantom or Slick? Sick. Yo, Spectre! Okay, last warm-up. So they're doing 2-on-2 now? Or 1-on-1? I'm a little bit confused since there's multiple people driving right now. And this weird-ass... Sorry to say it like that, but this weird-ass camera change is so bad. I'm using numlock right now. Sadly, not every number is giving me a different camera. This is so weird, but whatever. Yo, thanks for the host, Crazy. Appreciate it. Okay, so they're going live now. Then we're gonna see if it's the 1-on-1 or 2-on-2. I'm kind of thinking that it's the 2-on-2. Not sure though. Not sure. It's normal multiple driving in warm-up. Oh, I get it. Okay, so who's driving? Zoe for THE and oh boy. And Sick and Phantom. Wait, that doesn't make sense. Okay, so Phantom is driving. Okay. Zoe against Phantom. 1-on-1. Here we go. Should be interesting. God damn. Kinda hyped for this. Okay, so with a good start here. Phantom keeping up though. Probably should switch to him. Oh boy! So that's... If Zoif is not making some kind of crazy mistake here, that should do it already. Sadly. But yeah, there should be no coming back from that bump. Not sure though. I mean, there's still plenty of room to make mistakes here, but you know. If someone is talking to him right now, they can just tell him to drive it safe. Know what I'm saying? So yeah. I mean, Phantom is trying to keep up. Oh yeah, he did another bump there, I guess. Yeah, well, we're gonna see how it turns out in the end. First round should be THE, because the finish is right behind that turn here. Yeah, there we go. So first round for Zoef. Oh boy, really close there. Good turn here. Okay, this is really close. There we go! That's the first mistake for THE in the 101. And this should do it. Yeah, buck up right in the beginning here. Zoef really has a good start every time though. Phantom keeping up here. Oh boy, really close there. Good turn here. Okay, this is really close. There we go! That's the first mistake for THE in the 101. And this should do it. Yeah, this... Oh, somehow he managed to get over there. That's crazy already. But yeah. Good that he doesn't give up. Appreciate that. Good sportsmanship. That's how you pronounce it? Zoef? That? Like that? Zoef? 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 It's really hard to tell. Sorry. I mean, if you watch the VOD of this, dude, please don't be mad at me. I'm trying, trust me, I'm trying. So it's 1-1. Tie in the first two rounds here. So the first one was right, I guess. Right? The Zoef. Zoef, alright. I'm gonna say Zoef now, I don't give a damn. He's Zoef. If he wants to be or not, he's Zoef. Okay. This time Phantom has the better start. That's new. This one should be a close one. That's cool. That's kind of exciting. Oh, these guys are really going head to head here. That's cool, man. A little bit of some kind of show here. Phantom kind of falling behind now. Gotta keep his pace up to keep the chances up.
You don't say.
Yeah, no, but hey, what else am I gonna say, right? Yeah. Since when there's a bot here? Since forever, but because normally not that many people are speaking in chat, it's not working too well. Let me put it that way. Alright, second round for Zoef. Second round for THE in the 101. To be fair, it's really interesting to watch a one-on-one, and it's my first one that I ever watched right now. So I kind of see that if there's a slight mistake by one of the guys, I mean, it makes sense, right? But then the whole round is already over, kind of. So let's hope they don't do too many big mistakes and fight it out close. Oh, good comeback here from Phantom. But already gave it away again. A little bit, at least. Came pretty close there. That was a pretty decent turn here. And now it's just one car between them. And now it's not even that anymore. So, pretty close one here. Oh boy. Oh boy. So, last turn. Who will take it? Looks good for Phantom. Oh boy! So close! So close! Zoef took the round though. 3-1. Really close. Goddamn. Crazy. Alright. Zoef again with the better start here. Oh!
Crucial mistake, though. At least it could be a crucial mistake in the end. So, Phantom, better not make another really quick mistake. Or unconcentrate mistake. Is that a word? See, there it is. There was the mistake. And right after I switched cameras, he did it. God damn. Unconcentrated. Is that a word in English? I feel like it's not, but it probably is. I hope it is. Alright. He's coming back, though. He's really good at closing those gaps here. But in the end, it doesn't matter if he doesn't win the round. So, yeah. Alright. Getting to the last turn again. But that won't do it. So, fourth round for Azuf here. And that's the 4-1 in the one-on-one for THE. I mean, it's pretty close. Why am I wrong? I feel like it's pretty close. It's just that Phantom is doing a little... Yeah, there we go. That's what I was saying. He's doing a little bit more of those tiny mistakes that can cost you the round already. So, in the end, they are not really tiny mistakes now that I think about it. You get it, though. You get what I was trying to say. Because you are not as dumb as me. Yeah, this should be it for this round. Second big mistake. Azuf already way ahead here. I mean, like I said, Phantom is kind of good in closing those gaps, but this one is way too big. If there's not happening a really big mistake in front, this should do it. Yeah, getting through the last turn again right now. And yeah, that's it. I mean, he did a big mistake, and still, it doesn't matter. Crazy, okay. Gotta give props, I guess. So that's the 5-1 here. 5-1. Feel kinda bad for Phantom, cause he isn't doing a too bad of a job here, I guess. But this turn right here, yeah, this time he got it. Kind of struggling with the pillars here. But right now, it's a close one. Man, that would be something if he could come back from that. That would be kind of exciting, not just kinda. So Phantom in front here by, yeah, I don't know, by a lot. So hopefully he will get this round to keep the chances going here. Azuf is hanging on though, closing the gap by a little bit. It's the last turn already. Will Phantom make a mistake? No, he won't, so that's the 5-2. 5-2 for THE. Man, I gotta drink something. When you talk the whole time, that's... Man, I don't even know what I'm saying. Alright. I'm kind of... Don't tell it to anyone, but I'm kind of hoping that Phantom is coming back. Shh! I know that's bias, but I am. I'm hoping that's gonna happen.
Fuck! God damn! God damn, I thought you were talking about the chat. You know what I did? I hit my fucking mute button for my microphone. I'm so sorry. Since when was this going on? God damn it! Oh boy! I was going crazy over this comeback here and no one could hear it. Shit. Alright. So it's 6-3. If Zoof wins this round, shit's over. So Phantom really gotta go for it here. Shit. I don't even know how this happened, but yeah, I'm sorry guys. Shouldn't happen again. When he said I would get my 5 euros back. Yeah. And also I said, welcome back, witness. In case you didn't hear that, probably you didn't. So, since when you guys couldn't hear me? Like, how many rounds? Shit. I'm so sorry, that really shouldn't happen. My bad. Oh boy, in the last turn he got it. No, he didn't. Oh boy! Oh shit, so close. GG. GG. Phantom really tried though. Couple of unnecessary mistakes, but other than that, really, really good race. Good race. Two rounds? Well, I didn't miss them. I was there, trust me. I was going crazy. But no one else could hear it, sadly. Zim's back, please. Yeah, yeah. I know, right? Poor Phantom. He really tried, though. To be honest, how dumb you gotta be to mute yourself while streaming? That's pretty dumb, right? That's like on the top 5 dumb shit you can do while you stream. Do a silent stream. Unknowingly. And you shouting and talking. And I already I also said something like, man, I gotta drink something cause I'm talking so much. Shit. I've got a new car? Again? Gotta send it to me, Genie. So I can use it. Is it as beautiful as the old one? I hope it is. Wait, so they're driving the same map? No, they're not, right? Or are they? Eventually gonna find out. See, now I'm using every single button on my numpad and the only guy I get is Crunch. What the fuck, man? This camera system is so fucked up. Oh, they are both on the same map? Thanks, Beef. See, that's what I'm missing if I don't have a guy here as a co-cast or co-host who actually knows what's going on, so. Because I don't know. I don't know shit. Man. Two more warm-ups. Alright. It's very beautiful, you swear to God. It better be. It better be beautiful. Just like me. As beautiful as me and my skill in Trackmania. See, now I get other guys. I don't know why, though. I mean, I'm not getting everyone. But I'm getting some. It's really weird. I mean, I drove a little bit of turbo. Did they change that shit? They probably didn't, right? It's probably the same bullshit. I mean, I'm not saying it's not getting the job done. I'm just saying that's... it's really not that functional, if you want to put it that way. It's kind of annoying if you try to get everything. I asked the guys if there is a button to just switch up one car, like in a certain order. You go from one guy to another, to another, to another, until you come back to the first guy you had. But there isn't. Turns out there isn't. It's kind of weak, gotta say. So I guess that's the last warm-up round right here. And then we're gonna go live again. Also, now that I'm thinking about the donation again, I think I'm gonna get some food from that. Not today, but tomorrow. I'm gonna order food. So, thanks for paying my meal, buddy. Appreciate it. I really do. Because I love food. You have no idea. I mean, I hear that someone is writing me in TeamSpeak. You know what? I'm gonna tap out real quick. So don't get mad at me if the screen freezes for a second here. Don't get mad. I know it's frozen right now. It's gonna be good. Shh. Crazy says he's better than a cheerleader. That's all. That's why he poked me. Okay, thanks, I guess. Yeah, you are better than a cheerleader. Cause you dance on the sideline naked. Alright, should be going live now. Crunch almost drove his personal best. So, gonna see how that turns out. Good luck, have fun, everyone. We're going in. We're going in. Whatever, man. Whatever. Why is it taking so long? Come on, let's go. Let's go. There we go. All right, we're live. 2-on-2. Ras, Batu, Maktikt, and Crunch. 2-on-2. Division 1. Here we go. Open League, that is. Well, otherwise I'm gonna get shit again. Alright. Pretty close one so far. Maktikt in the front here. Crunch hanging in. And now coming back though. So both Hoover guys in front here. Man, this is changing really quick. It's kind of hard for me in English to follow that. But hey, I'll try. So, Ras and Batu both right behind Maktikt. Crunch a little bit falling back here. Maybe he can come back. Crunch also, I think he's still in hospital, so wish him all the best, so he will get well soon. But still in hospital and still driving this, so yeah. But this should do it for THE for the first round, if nothing really crazy happens. So last turn, right now, and yeah, that's it. First round goes to THE. Beef says easy win for Hoover. I'm not sure about that right now. Not sure about that. Gonna see how this turns out. So 1-0 for THE in the 2-on-2. See, already got the counter argument right there. Toby coming in to save the THE day. Right now the Hoover guy is in front here. And because the camera switching is so weird, I can't go to some of the THE guys who seem to not be around at all. See if I... Where are they? There they are. Alright. Man, this camera system, I'll tell you. I know it's kind of annoying that I repeat myself with that, but it's so annoying. I'm just gonna keep hanging on Crunch, since he's in second place. And I can see the most if I'm on him. So don't get mad if you want to see the THE guys. I can't right now. I wish I could. I can't. Alright, this should be the Hoover round. Last turn. Yeah, there we go. So it's 1-1. What happened there in the beginning, though? I didn't even see that. I didn't catch what happened there. I mean, it's whatever, I guess. Maybe they went and got cigarettes, something like that. But then they wouldn't come back.
Just like my dad.
Alright, Maktit in front, Ras right behind, Crunch behind him, and in last place, there's Batu. Maktit and Ras fighting it out in front, Batu and Crunch in the back. Crunch falling back right now. Ras in front, got Maktit there. He's hanging on though, Batu right behind them. Crunch kind of catching back up. But it's not looking too good. But Maktit is trying to do it on his own. I mean, he can't really do it on his own, but at least he's going for the first place. And he gets it. It's not enough for Hoover though, I guess. Is that a tie? See, that's something I... Yeah, that's a tie. Alright. It's really hard for me, because I'm so new to the point system and stuff that it's really hard for me to follow. But I try. Yeah, I know I can do that, Genie, but it's just kind of... I don't know. It's kind of... I don't know. It's kind of weird. No. I mean, this is really going fast and well... camera-wise, but then I have the scoreboard in front all the time. That sucks. But hey, I guess it's a workaround, so you're right. Alright, Ras in front, Crunch right behind him. Maybe taking first place here. Yeah, he does. Ras taking it right back, though. Maktit is also kind of at the same speed that Crunch has here. Making a mistake here. Where is Ras, though? Oh... Batu. Oh, he's trying to get to the finish by taking another route, but yeah, that won't do it, I guess. Oh, Ras had a weird glitch or bug here, I guess. Yeah, but that's another Hoover round, so it's 2-1 for Hoover here. Batu, Premier League player? If you say so. If you say so, buddy. Alright. Who was the guy falling back? The Premier League player!
Yeah, right.
Alright. Coming back though. Trying to get Crunch here. To get himself a chance to go up higher in the rankings. Ras and Maktit fighting it out for first place. It's really close though, it's really close. I feel like all these guys are kind of similar in skill on this map. Batu having a little bit of some kind of lag here, so I'm gonna switch to someone else. Sorry, buddy. Okay, Ras in front, Maktit coming back. Maybe he can't pull it off in the last corner, last turn. And he can't. Was really close. Really close. So this should be another draw. And if I'm correct, these guys only go up till 5 points in a 2-on-2. Is that right? If I'm wrong, feel free to correct me. Because, like, I mean, you see it, right? There's a lot of draws. And because of that, the match takes a long-ass time sometimes. So they decided to cut it back to 5 rounds to win. Yo, Paras! Maktit in front. Ras behind him, Crunch behind him. And in last place, there's Batu, the Premier League player.
If you're watching the VOD, he is not really a Premier League player. It's just, you know, it's a joke. It's a really close match, though. And that's cool. I need nicknames for these guys. I mean, Crunch is fine, that's one syllable, I can do that. But MacTicht is a little bit long, so I'm gonna call him Mac. It's cooler anyway. He's Mac now. Another Hoover round, 4-1. Oh boy. That's going really fast now. Okay. Gotta keep in mind that I'm using nicknames now. He really was playing Premier League? I thought you were saying that jokingly. My bad. Batu, the ex-Premier League player, who used to be really great at this game, but now is kind of mediocre. I'm so sorry, I'm just kidding, buddy. If you see this, please don't kill me. Crunch in first place, Raz right behind, Mac now in second place. I like that. I'm gonna call him Mac. That's cool. I mean, not like Mac, like in Family Guy, but Mac, like in, he's the Mac, man. Know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, see, the Mac is in first place here, doing his Mac thing. Raz right behind, Crunch following, and in last place is Batu, the average Premier League player. Man, I'm having fun today, it's great. Okay, last turn. And this should do it for Hoover, though. Yeah. 5-1 for Hoover. So that's the GG. Man. Pretty exciting matches so far. Pretty exciting. You know what? I'm gonna write GG. Okay, switching over to the next challenge, just like the little thing down there is saying. I don't even have to say that. But hey, I'm not the smartest man in the world, so I say it anyway. So, who y'all got for this one? What do you think? Who's gonna win this one? Because I don't know, man. I don't know. I really gotta figure out something for the next matches in the next weeks that will be following to do for those little breaks, because it's kind of boring. And I want this to be fun all the time, not just sitting here and watching it, nothing happening. So yeah, what's your guys' tip here? Who's gonna take this one? Oh yeah, I saw this weird jump in the warm-up before the match even started, or before the stream even started. Hoover! Okay. I can sing during the breaks, you want Mozart, Wagner, Verdi, I can do anything. Actually, you can, that's the most amazing thing about the statement. But no thanks, we're good. It's appreciated. It's gonna be close. No! No, it's not! Okay, this one... No, it's again not switching that well. This is the worst I had it so far. Normally I would get like every guy besides maybe one. Today I'm just getting like two guys and that's it. So I really gotta do it this way, I'm sorry. If this is kinda annoying, I'm really sorry. But look at it from the bright side, you can see the score. every time I do this, so there's that. Sky Invading are pretty good, I guess. You gotta put this... Wait a second, you gotta put... Wait. I know that the screen froze now, but I gotta... Wait. Give me a second here. Give me a second. It's not that easy right now. Wait. Gotta find the right emote. God damn it, where is it? So sorry. Wait a second. Where is it? Where's the goddamn emote? Where's the emote? Did they delete the emote? I don't think they did. I don't think they did. Should be. I can't find it. It must be here. Sorry guys, I have to do it. I gotta find the emote. I know this is annoying. I know this is unprofessional, but that's just how I roll. Annoying and unprofessional. Oh, there it is. My bad. So there we go. Back at it again. You know what's the most annoying thing about this? I gotta do it again. Because I made a mistake by going back in and not closing something. So sorry. I can show the records during the breaks. That's actually true. But I can only do that if the map already switched. So I can only... I don't know. I can only use that as a... I don't know how to call it. As a break thing, I guess. For half the duration, of course. The whole switching thing takes some time most of the time. Yeah, right. Shut up, genie. Everyone is telling me to click on the red dots. God damn it. See, there you go. There you got the deities. Here. You happy now? Well, I am. I don't care if you are. Because I'm an egoistic dude. There you go. Now you got all of them. Not all of them. Now you got all of them. You're welcome. Okay, they're going live, so I close it again. So sorry. Alright. Good luck. Have fun. Go get your draw. I remember Shorty though. From the Trickmania Masters Cup. Alright. Here we go. First round, 3-on-3, THE versus Hoover Gaming. Genie is predicting a 7-0 Hoover. I'm not sure about that. Crunch in front here, Vaden right beside him. Now in front. Okay, I'm really gonna use this now. Raz made a big mistake here. It's looking kinda good for Hoover. Sky's keeping up though, Vaden right in front. Or in front of everybody, to be honest. Someone is still missing, it's still Raz. Vaden and Sky really are fighting here to keep their team alive, or the hopes of their team alive for their team. But Freaking Crunch will not give up here, at least not that easy. And Crunch is really fighting hard here. Freaking made a big mistake. Crunch taking first place though will not be enough. Will probably not be enough. Freaky might... Yeah, still make it to the finish. So there's that. Like that? You like that? So just like the money counting machine. Crunch in front again, Raz too. These guys are really
trying their best here. Sky again, 2, Vaden 2. Oh boy, one of the Hoover guys really hit that pillar hard. Beef saying 7-5 for THE. The way it goes right now, that's a possibility. But Crunch is really showing that he trained this map a lot. I guess he did, maybe he even didn't train this map once. I don't know. I don't even know. Okay, weird. Now, if I use the normal number keys, I can switch between two guys. It's so weird. For real. It's really weird. Okay, Crunch in the front again. It's gonna take first place. Sky right behind, Vaden behind him, and Rast. That's another THE round. So it's 2-0 for THE in 3-on-3. Man. Pretty close match, generally speaking. Not just 3-on-3, 5-on-5, every match so far. Okay, Ras and Sky in front, Vaden right behind, Crunch, Freaky in the middle of them. Okay, looks like Hoover is really trying to get this one. But Vaden and Sky are not having any of this. Ras neither. Sky really had a bug here or something, I don't know, I'm not the professional, you guys are. 7-2 THE? I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't think so. I don't really think so. But to be honest, I mean, even though I'm kind of biased to Hoover, THE looks a little bit more constant on this map so far. Well, we're gonna find out eventually. But this should be the Hoover round, even though Vaden drove a pretty decent time. Or not time, but he got the first place anyway, so it doesn't matter if the time was that good. Alright. 2-1 THE. Crunch again in front. Really having a good map here so far. Sky and Ras keeping up. Freaky also in the front group. And someone's missing again. It's Ras, but no, it's not Ras. It's Sky. It should be Sky, right? No, it's not. Who the hell is missing? Oh, it's Vaden. There we go. See, there's like three guys, and the last one I pick is the one that's missing. That's how much, I don't know, focus I have. Yeah, no, it's sad, but I'm getting old. I'm getting old. Sky, Freaky, Ras. I don't even... Is that... That's not Genie. Genie, is that you? That can't be you. You are talking in chat. Who's that? Who the hell is that guy? I was like, this could be a funny way to write Genie. You know? Know what I'm saying? It's not, though. It's not. 3-1 THE. So Hoover better get good again. Get good, guys. GG easy. Okay, here we go. Fifth round. I mean, the sad part is that Crunch is really driving pretty well on this map. Yet the score shows something different. Yeah, Genie, I know that's not you. That's what I was saying. I was like, who the hell is that? Is that one of the new guys? Oh. Yeah, that's how much better he is. Look at that. So good. Vaden and Sky riding this out, I guess. Ras is right behind them. Crunch in the middle of them. Won't help Hoover too much, though. Even if he gets first place, that should be it. But he doesn't. So, that's the fourth point for THE.
4-1 in the 3-on-3. That's right, Beef. That's what I was saying. Okay. Who predicted the 7-2? Who did that? Someone did. Could be reasonable. Sky, Ras, Vaden, all in front here. Oh boy, poor Hoover players. Now THE is really showing a really strong performance. It's really showing a really strong performance. Yeah, right. I mean, I try, right? You guys know that I try. Oh boy, Crunch. Thought it was a good idea to take his own life, I guess. Turns out it's not. Sky, Ras, and Vaden. Only thing they gotta do is now drive safe, wear the seat belts, don't shake up or wake up the sleeping baby, and they should be good. And they are. So it's 5-1 now for THE. Two more points eventually to win this one. And I gotta stand up real quick, because I don't even want to say why, but it hurts. Okay, THE again in front with all three drivers here. I'm not saying that's a shame, but that's a shame. Okay, Crunch and Freaky really trying. Gurney, is that how I say it? If that's not Genie, then how do I pronounce it? Journey? Gurney? 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 Maybe Gurney? I don't know. Doesn't even matter. Alright, Ras and Sky. Followed by Crunch and Freaky. Sky in front right now. Crunch coming back though. Freaky as well. Man, this is really close right now. Genie right behind. No, not Genie. Gurney. Gurney. I'm just gonna call him G. That's kind of cool and it helps me. So G right behind the top group. And first place for Crunch again. Man, he's really having a strong race here. Won't do it though. That won't do it. 6-1. So this is the map round. Can I say that map round instead of match round? I'm just gonna say it. It's the map round. Oh fuck, okay. Crunch already with a big mistake. Vaden in front here. Freaky, Gunny and Ras right behind him. Sometimes I can say G, that's true, that's true, that's actually true, I can do that. But I'm gonna call him G, because I said so. He's the G. Vaden still in front. Man, this is kinda lopsided, to say the least, right now. No offense, it just is. Vaden really doing his thing here, alone in front. I mean, Freaky is trying to keep up, but it's gonna be really tough to somehow get to him. It probably won't happen. Yeah. So Freaky and Crunch, maybe. See, that's the thing. I'm not so familiar with the point system, so I gotta wait for it. But that's the GG. I just gotta watch for the chat and look for the GG, and I should be fine. So, GG. So, I guess it's a tie, right? It's a tie. See, I'm so stupid, I don't even know how the match ended, but it should be a tie. Oh, boy. Whew. Gotta take a deep breath. Whew. Okay, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Thanks so much for supporting Hoover and supporting THE and all the other guys. And we're gonna see you... Really? Tennis mode? What? What you mean, tennis mode?
Don't confuse me. I swear to God. Don't confuse me. But that should be it, right? Please don't confuse me. Whew. All right. First time streaming Trackmania in English went kind of decent, I guess. I mean, I have no idea what's going on, but I try. And I had to do it without a co-host today. That was pretty hard from time to time, but yeah. Shut up, Genie. So, thanks again for watching. Thanks for the donations. Thanks for the follows. Thanks for everything, guys. And we're gonna see you at the next match. Or maybe even earlier on my YouTube channel or on this when I stream something else other than Trackmania. So take care, guys, and thanks again. Bye.
Inside and outside, blue him.